that you are doing what you're doing and standing up for the candidate that you believe in. Hillary is a very talented, experienced woman. Original count, we were told that the Sanders delegates were 532.
Yes.
On the new count, it's 529.
Why?
On the original vote for Clinton, we were told it was 227. And now it's 231. My question is, how did that change happen? Thank you.
So, I will answer you two things. One is, there are at least a couple of places on there where I noticed a change. So somebody has made a change and signed in differently. Secondarily, the one of the reasons that there are a few more delegates than there were is because we finally managed to get all the seated folks, or alternates, seated and counted as seated delegates. So that changes things a little bit. So finally, I would say that all of this effort that we've been going through has been done by a whole body of volunteers who are doing their best to count numbers as best they can. And I won't guarantee that the first count, particularly in the chaos occurring at that time, was exactly accurate. But I can guarantee that this last one is, because we've gone through it very carefully.
So the question is, how do we audit this process?
Probably.
Stop. Now, first of all, for those who wish to make a challenge, okay? One, excuse me, are you listening? For those who wish to make a challenge, one, we are going to note that a challenge is going to be presented, okay? We're going to ask you to put together your challenge.
Amen.
To submit, excuse me.
Yes,
excuse me. The reason we're going to ask you to put together your challenge, you may also want to request whatever the paperwork is so that you can do your challenge. Okay? We're going, excuse me.
Stop interrupting.
Excuse me. You may want to do that today, but we're not going to be able to present that to you today. So hold on, excuse me.
Yes, of course.
What I'm doing is preserving your right to challenge. At this point, because we're noting that there is a challenge, and noting that we're going to give you time to perfect your challenge, I'm going to entertain a motion provisionally to accept the final credentials report pending the challenge. Is there a second? All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Opposed by nay.
Nay.
The ayes have it. For the people.
I respectfully request everybody to calm down. If you are worried about the process, then you need to volunteer for the party, because we walked out there. Stop interrupting. You're so rude, because that's what your card is for. I waited. Be quiet. If you want to volunteer for the party and help count, then volunteer for the party. When people ask for volunteers and you didn't show up, then you don't get to come here and scream over everybody and talk about fraud. There was no fraud. We saw them counting. If there was a mistake made, register it and wait for an outcome. But stop screaming fraud. We're all in the same room. Grow up. Thank you.
That was great. I'm hosting that.
Let's everybody stand up for a second. Just stand up. Shake it out. Raise those hands up. Ooh, stretch it out. Take a deep breath, right? Take a deep breath.
One of my occupied people right there.
Yeah.